When you think of autocorrect in Word, do you normally think a line, a paragraph, a phrase, just some text? But did you know that you can actually do it with return marks? If you didn't, let me show you in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life just that little bit easier. So here I am in Word, and you can see I've got an example address typed in, and what I want is to be able to use this as my autocorrect text. I've already typed it in exactly how I want it to look, so I'm going to select it first, then I'm going to move my video out of the way, and then click on File in the top left corner, and at the bottom I'm going to click Options to display the dialog box. And I want proofing from the menu on the left hand side, and you can see AutoCorrect Options is there for me. Now what I've got is, because I already selected the text, it's in there exactly how I selected it with return marks and everything. All I need to do is to type in the phrase that I want to use as the replace. Now remember, the best tip here is don't type in real words, because you don't want to have it pop up automatically in this example. So I've just typed in ADDR, so an abbreviation of address that I wouldn't normally type. Click Add and say OK. I'm going to say OK again to close the options, and I'm going to leave that on the screen, but now what I'm going to do is give it a go. ADDR, press space, and there you go. I've got my replacement address with the return marks exactly how I needed it. I hope you found this useful, and if you did, please give the video a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to the channel to be notified as new videos are released. I will see you next time.